Good afternoon and welcome to Lake Arenal in Nuevo Arenal. Now, Nuevo is the Spanish word for new, so you might wonder, if this is new Arenal, where's old Arenal? Well, somewhere down at the bottom of this lake. But that story I'll tell in a minute. First, let me give you a tour around Nuevo Arenal. Nuevo Arenal lies between Cañas and La Fortuna, and the first thing you see is the gas station, which of course is really convenient. In front of the gas station, you got a few shops and also a pharmacy. Going down the right, we go into this small town and you'll see a few supermarkets, a butcher and a few other shops. Taking a first left, you get to the bus station. On your right, you'll see the church and a little bit further to the left, you can buy very cheap vegetables and fruits. A further more on your right, you see a soccer field where you can get free Wi-Fi all day for everybody. The connection is called Z para Todos, which is ZII. So you can sit down here at the soccer field, enjoy your day while having free Wi-Fi. Another great thing on the soccer field is the little soda, where you can have cheap breakfast, lunch or dinner, tico food, traditional Costa Rican meals.
Muy bien.
At the far other side of the soccer field, you will find a national bank, where you also find an ATM machine where you can withdraw some money. Going to the right, you will find a few more shops, sodas and another butcher. Going around the soccer field, you have some schools on the left and you get back into town. A few nice places to go for dinner in town are Moya's, which has a very, very nice exclusive restaurant, also for vegans and people with diets. This one is in front of the gas station. On Friday they have live music and it's a really great ambience. Another great restaurant is Restaurant Monteras, where they have artisanal food and of course the huge hamburger. You can find Monteras restaurant leaving town at the gas station to the right down the street, more or less halfway down the street to the right. Now of course there are a few beautiful hotels when you're in town, which we highly recommend. First of all, Blue Bay Bougainville on the lake. Going down the street to the right, you go towards the peninsula where you have the hotel. Next to this hotel you find the restaurant Tinajas, where they have exclusive meals, but it's more known because of the black lights. This unique feature makes them the first restaurant in Costa Rica to have, and also the only restaurant and hotel being this close to the lake. You can have a wonderful meal here while enjoying the beautiful sunsets. Nuevo Arenal has plenty to offer. Besides of course the old ceiba tree and all the other touristic things, one thing that's really recommended is to pay a visit to Lago Cote. The Cote Lake is lesser known, but really worth your time. Leaving town towards Cañas in about 5 minutes, on your right hand side, you will find signs saying Lago Cote. So, if you want to chill out or have a swim at the lake, there's two beautiful spots here in town which you can visit. One of them is relatively easy to find. Going towards La Fortuna, instead of taking a left, you take a right. You take a left straight away, and at the gates another left. You arrive at El Embarcadero. This is a place where people can put their fishing boats into the water, but also a lot of families come here in the weekend to enjoy the lake and the nice weather. You can go for a swim, a kayak, fishing or any other lake activities. Another beautiful place, taking the same right at the end of the street towards La Fortuna, going straight, at the end going left, you keep going straight and you arrive at the peninsula. Another quiet place where you can hang your hammock and chill out. A beautiful feature here is if you come here in the weekends, Saturday, Sunday at 8 o'clock in the morning, you can actually see cows going for dip as they're going for their lunch at the island. So as you can see, Lake Arenal has a lot to offer. A real must visit on your stay in Costa Rica. Besides of course the beautiful lake, The road towards Navarinal from Cañas is absolutely spectacularly beautiful as you go around the lake, but also the road from Navarinal to La Fortuna is even so beautiful. Now, a few other things that I mentioned before is it's called Nuevo Arenal, and like I said already, the old town of Arenal is at the bottom of this artificial lake. So, when this car drives by, I'm gonna tell you more about it. In 1973, the government decided to build this artificial lake in order to produce electricity at the dam, providing almost 60% of the produced electricity of the country. This lake has a length of 30 kilometers and at the widest 5 kilometers wide. It has a total surface of 88 square meters and is between 30 to 60 meters deep depending on the water level. Fun fact number one. According to the town people, when the lake is at its lowest, you can actually see the tower of the church peeking out the surface of the water. Fun fact number two, if you drive towards La Fortuna, you will find a bridge which the locals refer to as El Tapón, or in English, the plug. And you will see all spider webs left and right on the fences of the bridge. Reason for that is because the views here are beautiful, and a lot of people came down here to drink and party and hang out, which of course is very inconvenient for passing traffic. So they decided to put the spider webs up there to uninvite people hanging out there, giving free passes to traffic. So, now that you've seen a little bit about the town and the history of Navarinal, make sure to put it on your itinerary when you come down to Costa Rica. And don't forget, if you go to any of the named restaurants or hotels, to mention Baker Feeling Adventures to get the Baker Feeling discount. Thank you.